being the youngest player in the NBA Academy is a great feeling to me, because I got chance to live among all the seniors. I really feel good that I am one of them, representing my country, representing my state at national and international level. I really feel good. I was spending time with my family. I met my father after 1 year because of this lockdown, so I'm really happy. Before, my father didn't support me that much. In 2017, there was a national championship. I was selected for it, and I was the best player of the nationals, and I was the player of the tournament in that tournament. So after that, he believed in me that I will do good at it, so he started supporting me. Is starting now that basketball is growing a lot. Before ACG, there was not many organizations which used to organize camps and basketball tournaments for young kids from the villages. It is really a great thing that ACG with NBA Academy is organizing many tournaments like ACG tryouts. After going to NBA Academy, I got changed in many ways, like off the court and on the court. I never know about sports psychology. I never knew that mental health is also a big aspect of basketball. You need to be mentally prepared for playing at a good level. NBA Academy taught me a lot. One of the main things which is developing me is leadership. So I am really changed after going to the NBA Academy.